What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Top 10. Today, we are going to go over your picks for the Top 10 Zombie YouTubers in COD history. Before we get started, I'm going to do like I've done a couple times in the past. If you guys can subscribe to Chaos Plays On and tweet me proof, I will retweet or respond to you guys on there, show you some love. We're getting close to 100,000 subscribers over there, so it'd be really cool to hit it. And yeah, let's jump right into this. This is community driven, remember that. So these are your picks, and you actually put them in order as well because I went by how many times each one was tweeted. So this is not a reflection of my list at all. This is completely from you guys in the Twitter community. So let's drop a like on the video and get started. At number 10 from Alfredo HG, he says the best of the Hispanic community is Juggerwicho. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. Now, I wasn't familiar with his channel. I did go check him out, and he had numerous people tweet me wanting to make sure that the Hispanic zombie community was represented enough to get him the number 10 spot. So congratulations to you, Mr. Jugger. Coming in at number 9 from Shadow by Tess. Definitely NoahJ456, one of the best zombie YouTubers for zombies, info, and Easter egg hunts. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. I don't know how long Noah's been doing zombies, but he's really coming to the forefront now, especially with his Easter egg coverage of Advanced Warfare, Easter egg, the Exo Zombies, which he lets me tag along for the ride a lot. Really good dude. We're actually becoming pretty good friends, and I'm glad that he made the list. Probably should have been a little higher, but I think he's one of the, like I said, one of the up-and-coming newer ones. His channel's on fire. I mean, he's doing work. So definitely, if we did another one, he'd probably be way higher down the road. Coming in at number 8, from Mohan Kasim, hashtag Chaos Top 10. The Smith Plays, he is one that made me a lot better at zombies. This is another channel that I was not familiar with until I went and checked it out. I do my research with these. I'm not going to just put one up and not know exactly who I'm talking about, and the guy is very, very solid. I don't know why, actually, that I haven't heard of him, but that kind of was the case with this. You guys really came out in force yesterday with your picks for this. Very passionate is the zombie community. I find that out more and more every day. Coming in at number 7 from The Mutt Dragon, Mr. Raffle Waffles, for the amount of research that goes into all of his videos. He's probably the number one story guy, hashtag Chaos Top 10. He's not only the number one story guy, probably, but he also just has tons of energy, and I love his intro. Back in the day, when I had less than 5,000 subscribers, I did like an intro-tage of YouTubers, and he was in there, and he's been around for a while. He's definitely earned his stripes when it comes to the zombie YouTube community, and I'm glad that he made the list. Coming in at number 6, from Mr. Wumbologi, Mr. Lexify, hope I'm saying that right, Mr. Telexify, not for sure, sorry I butchered that. Most entertaining personality of any zombie YouTuber I've ever watched. I went and watched him, and he's probably the funniest guy on this list. I wasn't familiar with him, but I am now. A lot of new channels that I can go check out that have to do with zombies, so I appreciate that, guys. And a lot of people really, really enjoyed this guy. He's got a really good following, I can tell by the tweets. I think we were closer, we even did trend in the United States yesterday for a while with the hashtag Chaos Top 10. Coming in at number 5 from ChicagoKid32, I would rely on this guy for Easter eggs. Next Gen Tactics. Now, this is an OG zombie YouTuber right here. Spiderbite, used to be Guns for Hire as well. And this guy has been on the zombie grind for years, at least 5 years, because I've been around for 4.5, and he was around before I was, so maybe even going on 5.5, 6, I'm not for sure. But you want zombie Easter egg coverage, this place is a place to go, there's no doubt about it. They are very thorough with what they do when it comes to zombies, so I'm glad he made it in the top 5. Coming in at number 4, dear to my heart, from Azenogzis, I don't even know, a lot of Z's in there, triple Z, zombies, haha, I would go with Lagan. Now, if it was up to me, Lagan would be right up there at the top, just because, obviously, he's a very good friend of mine. I remember him when he had less than 1,000 subscribers. He from time to time, guest hosts on my channel with zombie top 5s and top 10s, things like that, so you guys are very accustomed to Lagan, even if you weren't aware of him before this, but you should be, because the guy is taking off in the zombie community. I think Black Ops 3 is going to be his year. Dude is as energetic as they come with his commentary voice, too, so you guys make sure you check him out. Coming in at number 3 from Yoit Sizzy, best Twitter name so far, hashtag Chaos Talk 10. Mr. Dalek JD is my favorite. He's so passionate about the game, and his British accent is definitely a plus. These British guys always get a bonus because of their accent. I agree totally. And there's nothing better than a British commentator. I don't even know if he's British, but this guy said British. But he does have an accent. And guys that do zombies as well. The guy covers everything. He's super thorough. And he's probably one of the main sources you'd be looking at right now if you were looking for zombie information. Coming in at number two from Drew Lean. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. Relaxing in, no doubt about it. This guy's an absolute monster when it comes to zombies. Once again, I failed to even know who this guy was, which is kind of a failure to me because so many people tweeted him at me. And I'm like, wow, I thought I knew the zombie community a little better than that. Who was in, who was out. And I had no clue. But this guy is beyond popular with his following. The Relaxing in, he got a ton of tweets, and he had to get a ton of tweets to get the number two spot right here. So very, very cool. Now I have a new channel to follow as well. But coming in at number one from the Dominator 455432, I think Syndicate is the one of the best zombie YouTubers. He made training popular. Hashtag Chaos Top 10. Now obviously Syndicate has a massive following, and a lot of those are zombie players, so he just absolutely crushed it with the Twitter mentions and got that number one spot. Now we're going to do something that I've never done in a Chaos Top 10, and we're going to have a spot above the number one spot, and I'll probably never do this again. This is a special situation, but this guy, just the outpouring was crazy. A lot of you remember Yoit Slayer. He was a very, very big zombie channel, huge, very passionate about zombies, and he was taken away from the zombie YouTube community, I think it was over a year ago, and these are the tweets that you see. I couldn't capture them all. There was so many, and I thought about it, and I was like, well, do I give him the number one spot, or do I put him in his own category? And I felt it was right to just give him his own category here. It blows me away that so many people connected with this guy, not just because of zombies, but just because of the energy that he had and the content that he brought. And to this day, he's still remembered just like crazy, as I can see. It was kind of humbling seeing the outpouring on Twitter. So I felt that I should give him his own spot above the number 10 through 1 spots, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. So there you go. Rest in peace, Yoit Slayer. And I have a couple honorable mentions really quick for you guys. Yojenheimer says, you always win. And that's Guns for Hire, who's been around for a long time. Used to be with Next Gen Tactics as well. Then we have Alpha Zombie. And he says, OG X-Rays, great videos. Theory is a great channel overall. That's another up-and-coming zombie YouTuber. And then last but not least, we have Alec Tackett 117. And he says, the City of Z, hashtag Chaos Top 10. So there you go, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Drop a like on the video. I hope you're okay with the way I did that. I could have put him at number one, but I felt that he needed something a little more special than that. So hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you later.